So this is how you would raise the wing manually on the back spoiler of a Boxster Porsche. Down here with the fuse boxes,
there is an up and down key here. It's really hard to see, but it looks like it's just the up and down here. And you have to have the car, you know, the ignition all the way over to the right in order for it to work.
So I'm going to push it up. The car does not need to be on. Just the key has to be all the way over to the right. And then raise it down. And that's it.